everyone seems to be dead. After all, it's 2021, isn't it?